Hi, good morning vloggers is what people would say generally in a vlogging video, but I personally don't have the energy, nor do I give a It's 8:45 in the morning and I have not slept at all, nor have I packed properly. This is all my saman right now lying over here. I am on my way to Bhubaneswar for the first time, or as I call it, Bhubi. So I hope you guys enjoyed that time lapse. I've got another time lapse for you. We're just about to reach the airport. I think I've been a good passenger. I really hope I've been a good passenger. Sir, aapko kya laga? Main acha passenger hoon ki nahi?
Yeah, better.
Better. Thank you. Yes. So yeah. See you, Bhubi. A lot of people want to know, hey man, what do comedians do, you know, in their free time, right? And I'll be honest, we do nothing, absolutely nothing. Almost broke my neck trying to do that. Lesson learned. Here's a rejected joke. Hey guys, did you know that Imtiaz Ali is making a movie about a coffee order that gets placed today but gets delivered tomorrow? Yeah, it's called Lavazakal. I wonder what I'm doing with my career.
Several bad puns later.
I've got the local Bhubaneswar comics and all of them are in different stages of beard growth. About to grow, halfway through, ho gaya uska. Even different stages of hair growth. Thoda kam, completely gone, ho gaya uska. So I'm very excited. Let's go. Let's do this. Chalo, let's go. Hey, hi friend. Hi. Fantastic! Hi, how's everybody doing? I like how I came on stage, like, I'm like, how's everyone doing? Chalna, ja. Alright, how are you doing, CET? Did you guys have fun?
Yes!
This seems like I've given you money to say this. This is Shashwat and he has, Shashwat, you've proposed?
Yes, I did.
He has. And she said yes?
Yes, she did.
He's touching me like, ha, Baba, she did. And he asked me for an autograph. So based on that, what have I written? Hi, Shashwat. Hope you get married soon. Go to your mother-in-law and go, sas, what? Thank you. Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you. All right, we are here at Odisha Hotel. The best food in Bhubaneswar?
Yeah.
Kya kha rahe hai aaj?
It's mutton kasa.
Chicken kasa. Chinguri chacha.
Going into, okay, he didn't like, that was the weirdest thing he walked into. That guy just walked into me going. Just got done at eating Odisha Hotel. I ate the full hotel. Eating at Odisha Hotel, the food was yummy. And now time for Ninni. I'm back in my hotel room. Today has been quite a fantastic day in Bhubi. I had a great show at CET Bhubaneswar. Thank you to all the students who showed up for making it so wild.
1, 2, 3.
More importantly, I had a great time hanging out with all the Bhubaneswar comics. And do you guys have any message for all the people in Bhubaneswar?
Please come to our shows. We are developing it since one and a half years. We are a team called Comedy Highway, and we do local shows over here and also mini stars.
देखो technically 2 lakh का population है इधर. तो तब तक 10% भी आया नहीं है. बहुत लोग आ रहे हैं, बहुत बाहर से कॉमिक आ रहे हैं. ऐसा आओ, तुम उनको देखोगे तो हम भी दिखेंगे ऐसा. फिर हमारे में आना. That's the trick.
Yeah. Hi. मिलते हैं. मिलते हैं.
That's 1 minute. See you tomorrow.
And I'm going to be cracking more jokes. Yes, I'm going to be running around in my videos. And I'm going to be cracking more jokes in more vlogs and hopefully creating a lot more content. So don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to smash that bell icon. Like, just thappad maro. And that's enough talking from myself. I'm just going to let you guys be. Cue the outro music. Bye.